Everyone, welcome to Thunderbolt Tech Tips, your source for all things Thunderbolt. I'm your host, Lyle Warnke, and today's topic is going to be Thunderbolt 4 docks, and specifically researching dock solutions that are going to fit your needs. I've gathered up a small lineup of Thunderbolt 4 docks, and we're going to check them out side by side. What do they all have in common, as well as what makes each one of them unique? In addition, we're going to go behind the scenes with a Thunderbolt 4 dock and set up a clean workspace, ideal for work, working from home, as well as schoolwork from home. So you're not going to want to miss that, especially if you've never set up a dock before. And lastly, you're not going to want to miss our Thunderbolt Tech Tip contest at the end of this video. Before we dive into the Thunderbolt 4 dock lineup, let's do a quick Thunderbolt 4 refresher. For example, how do you get Thunderbolt 4? Well, Intel launched Thunderbolt 4 starting with Intel's 11th Gen Core-based laptops and desktops a little over a year ago. So you can get Thunderbolt 4 on a variety of PCs, whether they're gamer, creator, two-in-ones, thin and lights, even business-oriented PCs. And from all your favorite PC brands, Dell, HP, Lenovo, Microsoft, Acer, Asus, MSI, and the list goes on and on. And the best way to check for Thunderbolt 4 on your PC is to check out the connection specs for the particular model that you're looking at. Just be sure it says Thunderbolt 4. And here's a tip. On any 11th Gen EVO or 11th Gen vPro branded laptops, they'll have Thunderbolt 4 since it's a requirement on both those platforms. Okay, back to our Thunderbolt 4 dock lineup. By the way, there's so many more Thunderbolt 4 docks in the market today, so the ones I've selected is simply to give you a flavor for the different dock solutions that are out there. So let's get started with each one of these Thunderbolt 4 docks and what they have in common. They all have a fast 40 gigabit a second connection to the PC, so lots of bandwidth. They all support laptop charging, so I don't have to break out my laptop charger while I'm connected to the dock. They all support PC wake from sleep via USB keyboard and mouse, so who doesn't want to wake up their PC really quick? And they all support adding at least two 4K displays, so every single one of these. And you also get Thunderbolt 3 backwards compatibility, so you can connect the Thunderbolt 3 storage, Thunderbolt 3 monitor, or whatever else Thunderbolt 3 device you may have. And you get full USB compatibility, so USB 2, USB 3.2, Gen 1, Gen 2, and full USB 4 compliance. And each is Thunderbolt certified, so that means they go through extra rigorous testing, more so than what other standards require. Let's now look at what makes each one of these docks unique. First, let's start with the Caldigit Element Hub. It's about the same size as a deck of cards and perfect for that minimalistic look. It has three Thunderbolt 4 downstream ports for video or data, all offering up to 15 watts per port. Since it doesn't have a traditional HDMI port, you can use a USB-C to HDMI or USB-C to DisplayPort adapter, or you can directly plug in a Thunderbolt 3 or USB-C style monitor. Remember, you can also drive up to two 4K displays with this small dock. It's also perfect for plugging in other Thunderbolt data devices, such as external Thunderbolt storage. And it has four USB-A ports. These are USB 3.2 Gen 2 at 7.5 watts, so great for adding those other devices as well as charging different devices as well. Overall, this is a powerful dock in a small package. Next is the Anker 12-in-1 Thunderbolt 4 dock. It has more of the traditional standard ports that you might expect. A Thunderbolt 4 downstream port for video or data, dual HDMI ports, Ethernet, and four USB-A ports. And on the front side, an SD card reader, an auxiliary audio port, and a USB-C 3.2 Gen 2 port. And what makes this dock unique is that it supports not two, but three 4K displays made possible with a 40 gigabit a second bandwidth of Thunderbolt 4. So a good example of a full-size dock with traditional ports. And here we have the Kensington SD5700t Thunderbolt 4 dock, a combination of full-size dock with that modern hub design. It has three Thunderbolt 4 downstream ports for data or video, so full support for dual 4K monitors from any two of these ports. Gigabit Ethernet, four USB-A ports, three in the back and one on the front, an SD card reader, and one auxiliary audio port. It also has the Kensington lock port on the side so it doesn't walk away. So a nice full-size dock with that modern hub design. Next is the Lenovo ThinkPad Thunderbolt 4 dock. A little bit more business-oriented for the workplace or home office, this gives you all the typical ports you would want as a corporate user. So two Thunderbolt 4 ports, one input and one downstream for video or data, two display ports and one HDMI port for video, four USB-A ports, three on the back and one on the front, and one USB 3.2 Gen 2 USB-C port. And what makes this dock unique is that it's an AMT capable dock, which is perfect for corporate use with vPro PCs for enhanced IT manageability options. So a really good lineup representing different styles of Thunderbolt 4 docks out in the market today. And the great news is there are a lot of Thunderbolt 4 docks to choose from. You just need to see which docks fits your needs as you're doing the research. Next up, let's go behind the scenes with a Thunderbolt 4 dock and see how easy it is to set it up at home. Here behind the scenes with Thunderbolt, I want to show just how easy it is to turn any computer desk into a more ergonomic and productive workspace using a Thunderbolt 4 dock. So let's add some devices to my 11th Gen Core laptop, such as keyboard, mouse, and 4K display. And by the way, this is perfect for anyone who wants a little bit more comfort for everyday computer use, more productivity maybe from working from home, and also great for remote learning and schoolwork. So I'll start by adding this OWC Thunderbolt 4 dock because I really like its size. It has plenty of ports for what I'm looking to do. So my power is already plugged into the wall, so I'm going to add power to the dock. Next, I'm going to take the included Thunderbolt 4 cables, plug it in the input of my Thunderbolt 4 dock, plug it into my Thunderbolt 4 port on my laptop. And the first thing you'll notice is my laptop is charging, so I don't have to break out the charger that came with the laptop. Next, let's go ahead and add keyboard and mouse, and this one uses a wireless Bluetooth dongle. So I'm going to plug it into my USB-A port, and I should immediately get my mouse, got that, and my keyboard. And now I'm going to add this 4K monitor. And you'll notice that this dock doesn't have an HDMI port, but it does have three Thunderbolt 4 downstream ports that I can use for data or video. So I'm simply going to use an HDMI to USB-C adapter and plug into one of my ports. And there you have it. In under a minute, we created a more comfortable, productive workspace with my keyboard, mouse, and my 4K display. But we can add even more devices to our workspace due to the 40 gigabit a second bandwidth that Thunderbolt 4 offers. For example, I'm going to add an external webcam that I've mounted on top of my monitor. And it uses USB-C cable, so I can simply plug this in to the next Thunderbolt 4 downstream port. And I'm ready for video conferencing. And what is great about this workspace is I'm using a single Thunderbolt 4 connection to create this workstation-like environment. So when I unplug and go, I know that my laptop was charging, so I'm ready. And when I come back and plug in, I know I'm going to have all the same devices. So that's it. A very simple yet powerful way to expand my 11th Gen Core laptop with a Thunderbolt 4 dock. Hey, I hope you've enjoyed today's Thunderbolt topic. And if so, we always appreciate a thumbs up. And be sure to subscribe to our channel for more Thunderbolt Tech Tip videos. Hey, we didn't forget, and I hope you didn't forget, about the Thunderbolt Tech Tip contest. So check out the link below in the video description to enter to win a full-size Thunderbolt 4 modern dock, compliments of Thunderbolt Tech Tips. And one more thing, if you have a Thunderbolt Tech Tip you want to share, or a Thunderbolt-related topic you want to request, then hashtag Thunderbolt Tech Tips in the comment section below, as we want to hear from you and it could be used in a future video segment.